We're gathered together here to mourn the loss of a brilliant young man taken from this world far too soon. If language were liquid, the words would just come rushing in. But the best we can do at times like this is to cling to the fragile memories of this life, as ephemeral as a dream.
You wanna? We have time. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join Seth and Claire in holy matrimony. Seth, do you take Claire to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health? Claire, do you take Seth to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health? I do. With this ring, I be wed. Till death do us part. Thank you for today. I wish it could last forever. I love you, Seth.
Aren't you coming? Words cannot do justice in these times of grief. But the cycle of life and death continues as we move beyond this life into the next.